It's the green light set to go here. Race seven. Ready. Racing. Groovebird, the inside, came out pretty well. Wild Serena shows good pace. Wild Serena, the leader. Groovebird goes up to second. Then on the inside was Poor Louis. Out deep on the track was West Star. It's getting to third and fourth and around the outside, Confiscate. Then distracting well back there, Lapini, Minnelli and Dasher Bale. Down the back straight. And the reserve, Wild Serena, still 2.5 in front of Groovebird. In third was West Star. Then for the back was Poor Louis. Coming up around the corner, Wild Serena just in front. Groovebird angles for the inside. Groovebird hit the front. West Star was late, but it's Groovebird from West Star. Poor Louis got third. Then for the back was Lapini, Minnelli and close up, Wild Serena. Then distracting, well back was Dasher Bale, Confiscate. And the runner's 34.58. The winner, number one, Groovebird for Jeff Britton. And the Comerica Syndicate there. It is by Need My Money Now from St. West. Got a good record, this greyhound, Groovebird. She's very consistent and wins again. 8, West Star is second. 3, Poor Louis is third. 9 is fourth. Wild Serena. It is 1, 8, 3, 9. 1, 8, 3, 9. 34.56 is the gallop, 8.87, 21.93, 12.64 is the run-in, 1.839 are the interim placings here. My Need My Money Now from St. West for Jeff Britton, 8 second West Star, Fernando Bale Van Indy for Paula Bieler, got home very well.